Tonight. Whoa, a hot guy smiled at me without a trace of mockery.